place their compounds.
You hear every dog.
Yeah, yeah, I know. It's like the dogs are waking up.
Yeah, they don't like us.
What is that noise?
Dogs don't like us very much.
There's the dog right there. Compounds, man. Look at these things.
I guess they have to be.
I don't know how much choice Mother Nature is going to give us yet.
That one.
Change our altitude and that affects our direct.
Crazy, right?
Sometimes more than other times. Today we don't have a whole lot of storage for it. It was pretty consistent.
Everybody probably hates us, I know.
No,
our dogs are waking everybody up.
We hear the dogs a lot. I mean, we hear everything from up here. It's,
I wonder why they bark.
And, well, they, I think it's the sound of the birds. And I really hate to aggravate them.
It's nice you come to the little cul-de-sac and everybody's so way back.
Thank you.
Shack West.
There's a compound right there. Check that out. Red roof.
Yeah, right. That is definitely a compound. Three homes in one.
So did you guys fall in love with the desert?
You know, I'm glad we came here, but I don't think we'll be rushing back. We need water.
We're up in Florida. We don't see nearly as much of
it. Lake Havasu. Cactus in the front yard.
Yeah, it's gnarly, isn't it?
It's also their dump site, apparently.
Yeah.
Well, look at that house. Built into the edge of the...
Subterranean house. Good morning! So have you guys figured out where we're going to be going next year?
I'm guessing. I'm hoping.
Lake Tahoe.
Yeah, everyone says Lake Tahoe. I'm hoping it's like British Columbia.
Whistler?
Yeah,
that'd be so badass.
You can't keep much from her, can you?
She did try, that's why she won't do it anymore.
We're gonna do that. We're going 2 days early.
Oh my lord.
She couldn't stand it.
Wrong with snowboarding is
the falls.
The falls.
Your wrists and your ass.
Check, please. I'd bail to Tahoe in a heartbeat.
The ski control had to take me down the mountain because I just took my skis off. I'm like, I don't care if it takes me all day.
Yeah,
I'm walking down the mountain.
They came and got her, too.
Yeah, that was fun. I wish I could have rented the guy for the day. It was incredible.
Those guys never bring anyone down.
They don't, unless you're injured, they don't like to do it.
It's like
or
against their policy.
You down and you could cause yourself harm and
right.
Somebody else is going to run into you.
Yep.
Harm, so. It has been going up. The lady next to me, she goes, you should be back here.
Thanks, lady. Yeah. Too late.
She comes off the lift and eats it. She stands up and eats it. She turns the corner and eats it. And this lady runs up to me. She's like, does she know that? I was like, nope.